Hi everyone, it's me again. Olha eu aqui de novo, no mesmo lugar, né? Mesma carinha, né? Ok. So guys, let's continue our activities. Vamos terminar as atividades do livro de atividades, ok? Now page 15, tá? Lá na página 15 do livro de atividades, vamos fazer as atividades de modal verbs, ok? Modal verbs. So, number 10. Look at the traffic signs and choose the best option to complete the following sentences, ok? Então, você grifa ou circula ou marca texto, whatever, ok? Letter A. You can't turn right, ok? Letter B. You may drive at 20 kilometers per hour. Letter C. You have to turn left, okay? You have to turn left. Letter D. People can park here, okay? Now number 11. Rewrite the sentences with the appropriate modal verb, replacing the expressions in bold. Então, você vai reescrever as frases, tá? Com o modal verbo apropriado, substituindo as expressões que estão grifadas. Grifadas não, estão destacadas em negrito. Letter A. A candidate needs to be Brazilian to run for a public office in Brazil. So, the right sentence. Por favor, tá? Escrevam a frase toda até o fim. Don't be lazy, ok? Nada de preguiça. A candidate has to be Brazilian to run for a public office in Brazil. Letter B. In my opinion, a candidate needs to have an administration degree. In my opinion, a candidate must have an administration degree. Must ou então should. Ou deve ou deveria, ok? Então você pode colocar aí must ou should, ok? Eu acho que seria melhor must, ok? Letter C. It's a moral duty to have a clean record to be a candidate. This is really important. People should have a clean record to be a candidate. Acho que aí seria melhor must. No livro aqui tá dizendo, né? É. Ok. Porque it's a moral duty. Ok. People should have a clean record to be a candidate. Ok. Eu acho que podia ser must. Whatever. Ok? Letter D. To run for presidency, it's mandatory for a candidate to be at least 35 years old. To run for presidency, a candidate has to be at least 35 years old. So I could not be a president. Not yet. Maybe next year. So letter E. Candidates have the possibility to run in the elections even if they already have a political occupation. Candidates might run in the elections even if they already have a political occupation. Okay? Number 12. Now use a modal verb from the box to complete each sentence. Or should, must, might, ought to, or have to. Letter A. A person might work as a young apprentice when he or she turns 14. Letter B. A citizen has to be 16 to be registered as a Brazilian worker. So, a citizen has to be 16. Letter C. Solange thinks her children must work early to become responsible people. Me too, também. I have the same opinion because I started working when I was really young, when I was 19, I think I was young. And I think it made me more responsible and serious. When I was 20, 21 years old, I was a very serious person. Now I'm better. I'm not that serious. But it's okay. Né? Olha só onde chega a conversa, né? But I agree with Solange. Letter D. My father believes I should work part-time while I'm studying at college. That's a very good suggestion. That's a very good advice. You should work part-time while studying at college. This is a great idea to have experience. Good experiences. Letter E. Employees ought to respect their employer and have their rights respected as well. Okay? So let's continue next class, okay? We're going to finish this next class, okay? So have a very nice day. Okay, if you're watching the video during the day, if you're watching the video during the night, have a very good night. Okay, see you next. You will see me next. Okay, the same time, same place, same face. Okay, I miss you. Take care. God bless you. See you. Bye-bye.